President Bongbong Marcos urges Filipinos on New Year's Eve to welcome 2024 with optimism and help contribute to the nation's future. In his New Year's message, the president calls upon every Filipino all over the world to contribute to the future of the country, emphasizing on each Filipino's vital role in the country's social transformation. As part of his greeting, Marcos says that new beginnings allow reflections of the past, which he hopes would inspire the country to move forward with lessons learned. Marcos adds that the dream towards a revitalized Philippines shall be the guide to every endeavor that will bring peace, progress, and prosperity to all Filipinos.